on your ears. Oh boy.
You know how when you normally watch these type of videos, there's a little disclaimer in the beginning telling you that you should probably wear headphones to get the best, you know, the best tingles, the best sensations in your brain? I would strongly recommend that you do not wear headphones during this.
Now you can sit back, relax, and enjoy.
How can you enjoy this? Do any of you have that really creepy aunt that for whatever reason is always way too calm, like she's been sedated recently? And immediately when you see her, you're like, aw, shit.
I believe this bar is 70% dark chocolate, 70% cocoa.
She's always like strangely comfortable around you, even though you've met like once before. You're like slowly trying to avoid her without being too rude, inching away, but then she says some shit like,
hey honey, can you please get the butter from the fridge?
You didn't really hear her all that well, so you're like, what?
The butter, sweetheart, the extra creamy whipped butter to grease your, this baking sheet with.
Brush your finger. And if you make indentation, then it's soft enough.
Welcome to ASMR, Autonomous Sensory Meridian Response. It's meant to give you like brain tingles from these certain sounds that you hear, but most of the time it gives you fight or flight tingles. You watch this shit and you're like, oh my god, click off of this now!
This is a robbery and I like all your money, thanks. So, we could do this the easy way, or I could stab you.
For whatever reason, in this genre on YouTube, there's a lot of lip smacking and ear gargling. I'm kind of baffled as to why, because I'm pretty sure like 90% of the human race does not like the sound of someone trying to mouth fuck your ears. Let's take this Sailor Moon character for example. For fuck's sake, the only trigger that this is giving me is the type that makes me want to whip my head back into her face. There are some people on YouTube that take this ASMR thing really seriously. They legitimately have ears on them to replicate a person's ears. These ASMR people will caress these ears, you know, going really close to them as if they're like right next to your face. It's really fucking awkward. What? There are many tools used in ASMR like brushes, matches, pretty much everything you can think of.
I like to light them slowly. I don't know why. It just seems more fun that way, I guess.
Oh my god, okay. The one thing I'm kind of jealous about as far as these ASMR channels go, they can live in an apartment with paper-thin walls and not disturb anybody when they record. Nobody will hear them because they're just fucking like,
I just wanted you to know that I think that your dick is really, really big, like seriously one of the biggest dicks I've ever seen.
In order to get these brain tingles, they will like rub shit against the microphone.
I hope you enjoy this ASMR session with Kaylee and the Weed.
They'll use their nails a lot in these videos.
So you get a very nice, soothing.
Be our guest. I just want you on my chest.
For whatever reason, there's a lot of smoke involved in these videos too. Sometimes they get really sexual in these ASMR videos.
Do you fantasize about me? I love the way you smell.
Here's a video called ASMR Moaning Bliss. It's so fucking weird. Like, people watch this stuff and they're like, oh yeah, this is what I like. This is the kind of stuff that I came here for. It's so hard to watch. You can't watch this. It's just so awkward. She's like feeling herself up. Oh yeah, you like that shit. What, do you think that she just woke up one morning and she was like, you know what? Today, I'm gonna make like a virtual sex tape. There's an entire ASMR channel devoted to a girl's tits. Seriously, it's just a big pair of boobs.
I actually looked up online. There's a book, an ancient book, that gives the best positions. It's called the Kama Sutter or something like that. Kama Sutter.
This is what you're looking at the entire time. Imagine if you were this girl's roommate and you just walked in while she was filming. Just this camera pointed directly at her tits.
Starting the engine. Oh yeah, I feel the engine starting. Oh yeah.
There are some guys in the ASMR world as well. Most notably Tony Bominaboni over here. Tony Bominaboni. Do you know what he calls his audience? Poopsies. No, that is actually what he calls his subscribers. Poopsies.
Hello, poopsies. How are you doing today? It's me, Tony Bomboni.
Hello, poopsies.
This isn't ASMR, though. You're just whispering loudly and trying bracelets on in front of a camera. And this lasts for 10 fucking minutes! This video is named the most relaxing ASMR video ever made. Because everybody loves the sound of a random stranger chewing gum in their ear.
So, we had to learn all these muscles and what they do.
Tony Bominaboni had the fucking audacity to make a video about an alien. An alien abduction roleplay, to be exact. What sort of fucking alien sprays people with Febreze? For whatever reason, he inserts a needle into your eyelid.
I have inserted this into your eyelid. You should have a small red mark on there for about a week. Try and coat it with makeup. If anyone asks you what it is, tell them you fell asleep on a USB drive. They won't know the difference.
What? That is very specific instructions. What's even more bullshit is that this is a 24-minute long video, and he doesn't utter one word about probing. How does that make any sense? At the end of the video, he stabs you with a pen. What kind of a dumb autistic alien is this?
Now I will just pull out my pen and jab this into the side of your neck.
But then there's another alien abduction video.
So I hope that you enjoyed the experience with us, even though you may be feeling a little bit spaced out.
You didn't see shit. Fuck you. Remember our old friend Shoe Nice from a previous video? Well, he's back again. Here he is again, doing ASMR.
Shh. Shut the fuck up. I'm not here for a good time. I'm here for your bedtime. If you want to set the screen up so I'm like laying right next to you, or my voice is right in your ear.
I think you should stick to just drinking and eating random shit. Some of these ASMR videos even roleplay kidnapping. I'm not joking. It's so fucked up, especially since kids might be able to watch this shit. Like, that's so creepy.
I did this because I knew it was best for the both of us.
These people are trying to make little Dexters out there. I swear to God. Hello everyone, Miss Piggy here. Thought I'd try out some creepy ASMR for some cheap views since Kermit left me.
Don't call the cops on me. Thanks, love ya.
She even goes so far as to put a sack over your head and threaten to break your fucking legs.
I'm gonna put your blindfold back over, because if you try to escape, then I'll have to break your legs.
God's sake!
It's for the best.
Eddie, please!
Almost done. One more. Welcome to the darkness.
The creepiest part is that she almost definitely had people request this. That means there are people out there that enjoy this kind of shit. I'm not judging, I'm just saying. That's just a little, it's different. That's all, just a little different. There's even a role play of you getting a haircut from the same girl that kidnapped you. First off, why would you want a haircut from the girl who kidnapped you? Second, why would you want to sit through a haircut when you're not actually getting a haircut? Getting a haircut sucks! There's a Fantastic Four roleplay where this girl turns the opacity down on herself so it looks like she's going invisible. Well, props for creativity, I guess.
Okay, they're turning the corner. Oh, okay. They're going to the corner.
Oh, they're gone? Thank God. Now continue whispering into my ear and dressing me up as a cowboy for who the fuck knows why.
There's a video that I came across called ASMR Vape and Crinkle. And yes, it is as bad as it sounds.
So basically what you've got here is a man with a handlebar mustache, wearing sunglasses indoors, with a hat that is barely staying on the back quarter of his head,
and he's wearing one biker glove while vaping and playing with a Chinese finger trap for 20 minutes. This may be one of the worst videos on YouTube. There's another video by Tony Bominaboni named Dating Service Roleplay.
Hi there. Welcome to the dating service.
After the 3 minutes and 30 seconds mark, what you've got is a video that makes farmers only dating sound appealing.
And your name is?
My name is Chuka Bunlabdady.
That's easier than my last person who came in here. So, what are you looking for today?
I would like to date Shakira, the singer Shakira. You know the song, whatever, whatever. This thing won't last forever. You'll be you and I'll be me. And together we'll be free.
How much do you weigh?
You want to know my weight, you piece of shit? I'm not telling you my weight.
It's hard for me to tell. Okay.
Please do not tell me that you just put a random number down. I will fucking kill you, white boy with makeup.
I'm just being awkward because I don't know what to expect anymore. The last person was offended that I asked for her weight, so.
Well, did you write down the random number for her too, you piece of fucking shit?
Age range, preferably.
Age range? I said Shakira. However fucking old Shakira is. You idiot. I said Shakira. You over here guessing my weight, putting a stupid weight down. You didn't hear me before? I said Shakira, the blonde hair. Whatever, whatever. I want to be forever. You know the song, the whatever.
This next one is a 26-year-old male with blonde hair and blue eyes. He's 5 feet 10 inches and 150 pounds.
Why are you dressed like that? You don't need to have holes in your shirt. What? Why are you even wearing your shirt? You can see like 80% of your body already. Now, I know I don't know the details, but did Tony Bominaboni just steal random pictures of people? Or did these people seriously agree to be in this video? Because I highly doubt it. We finally found something worse than Christian's mingle. Holy shit.
His astrology sign is Cancer.
In a different video, he shows off his new jewelry line, and the first necklace he shows has dinosaur shit on it. Guess what he named the necklace?
It's called Poopsie.
You know, because his audience is called Poopsies.
This is dino poop, which is why it's called Poopsie.
There's practically an ASMR for everything. There's even an ASMR video devoted to a Shrek toy from McDonald's.
But just look at that craftsmanship. Everything is sculpted on him, and the paint is flawless, except for underneath his teeth.
The weirdest ASMR channel by far is called Ephemeral? How the fuck do you say that word? Ephemeral. It's called Ephemeral Rift. Ephemeral? Fuck me. This guy is so creative and so fucking weird and out there that he makes the craziest ASMR videos you can ever imagine. Sometimes he goes for a little bit of Bob Ross action. Sometimes he dresses up as a serial killer named Margaret. This is shit from nightmares, dude. I could not watch this. How can people watch this and use it as ASMR? I can't imagine someone watching this and being like, ooh, now this is relaxing. I like watching this creepy fucking shit. He dresses up as a huge human rhino hybrid. Where does he get all these fucking costumes? This guy has everything he needs to recreate the weird horror version of The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. I'm surprised this guy hasn't pumped out a few more Hellboys. One of the creepiest ones I've seen by far is called the Whispering Chin Face.
Hello everyone. I am the Whispering Chin Face.
It makes me want to laugh and it also terrifies me at the same time. What you guys should do is use this chin face video, put it up on your monitor, leave your room, you know, shut the lights off, and just have this playing on repeat. Whenever someone comes in, they are sure to leave. If you want your little brother to stop going into your room and stealing your video games, now you know how. Thanks, Ephemeral Rift. How the fuck you say your name? You know what I think of whenever I want to relax? Squash. More particularly, a squash with a face. A whispering squash with a human face. There's no way you can be original on YouTube anymore. It's not possible. This is the end. This is the end of the creativity. You can't go past a squash with a human face whispering ASMR. You cannot. No. This is it. You can't go past that. There's nothing weirder than that. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this video, please make sure to like it. Don't forget to join me next time when I mouth fuck your ears for 25 minutes.